I remember what happens this part. Fuck me.
One of the perks of working for Fabricas Bronco.
Hello. I remember what happens on this part, and let me just say, it's gonna be a lot easier than fucking.
Graduation shots of Rodrigo, Victor, and Marcello, educated at rich kid finishing schools all over Europe. No wonder they have the common touch.
They killed her!
Poor girl was dead. Shot through the head by some hero fighting the rich one lonely secretary at a time.
She was so hot, too. That was actually pretty horrible. Fuck you! Oh, I thought I fucking shot you. Oh boy. Is that gonna be my gun? That's my gun now! Oh, fuck. Oh, shit! Fucking reload, man. As soon as I grabbed that, the reload.
It looked like we'd see the worst of it. The elevator would take me back up to Rodrigo's office where we could wait the rest of it out. Sensed it wasn't going to be a stripper bursting out of a cake.
Senor Bronco! I can't get through to him. Ever since the security door is triggered, he hasn't made a sound.
Rodrigo, it's Max. Open up. Can you hear me?
Yo ya te intenté.
Senor Bronco, open up! I'm going to try to get in there from the roof. You find the security guard and get the hell out of here.
Yes.
I knew there was another way in upstairs for the helipad. The little luxury runaround that kept the rich looking down on the poor literally as well as metaphorically.
Rodrigo!
I don't know why, but this scene reminds me of the scene from 24, season 8.
Of course he was dead. Clean, one shot, a professional job. I began to look for clues. Couldn't get playback on one of the cameras and it looked like the disc was missing. Someone in this building was trying to keep things low-key. But then why had everyone else come driving through the goddamn wall?
Probably for a distraction.
Fabiana, employed me was dead. His wife was still out there. Maybe she could be saved. Maybe some good... Picking the photo from the broken fragments, something caught my eye.
Oh, shit. Really? You're gonna climb over the fence like that? Or the railing? Just fucking jump over that shit.